Yep.
Girl.
Yeah. Listen, Abigail, you deserve so much more than I can manage. I guess I just don't know much about fathering.
Oh, it's real easy.
What do I do?
Pretty much the exact opposite of what you have been.
Real fun.
Oh, I ain't joking. Use that tiny brain of yours, and whatever you think is right and proper,
do the... Any of you boys ever made it to Australia yet? Bill, you ever get there? In the army?
Huh? Australia?
Sure.
I don't believe for one minute that you ever made it to Australia.
Well, man, you'd be right. I never did. But I tried. I made it as far as Chicago.
Chicago ain't nowhere near Australia.
No, but it's on the way.
This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
I'll keep my eye
out. I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan.
What kind of lunatic thought that up?
That's an interesting way of seeing things.
Oh, yes. I'll be able to make you something out of this.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah. Start a new life as kangaroo.
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to... You'll need to bring me the right materials first, Mr. Morgan. You deserve it, Mr. Morgan. Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else.
Guess we'll see if anyone notices.